Following these four steps, work on this problem on your own, and then show your teacher what you got.